Salute, why are you saluting my fucking LT in a fucking war zone?
Damn!
God, dude, I can't believe they sent us the fucking army.
This is, I don't fucking trust the
hey,
army.
Hey, champ, get your goose top ready.
Hold on, I gotta deal with
yeah,
these fucking
retards
over here.
Hold on, let me just reload
hey,
this.
Dickhead.
Make sure you kill him with the black blast, or back blast.
So we've taken
fucking
sporadic
fire
from
the north.
Oh, fuck,
you right. Fucking boot.
Testing out the area. They take
you're out.
The
it's that fucking javelin up front.
Worried that there are massive
forces.
They currently have a couple scouts out there.
Should we hide? In case he comes after us? Yeah, let's piss him off. Salute, 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 salute.
Hey, fuckheads, why the fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Well, if you could get your guys ready.
We're the Rangers, second lieutenant.
Excuse me, officer. I am specialist champ.
What?
Are we the only three first here?
Hey, make sure we're ID and targets. We gotta make
I don't
sure
know.
The brains run
here,
around
touch my
there.
Button. You'll see where everyone is.
Hey, DeVito.
I'm up with green smoke on Alice in time now. Green smoke on LZ.
What's up, sir? You want the flank to get west?
Hey, if you're injured, move to my position.
Daddy.
What?
Yeah, look for the brown people with a little gun.
Well, you want to kill the brown
what?
People? You're into Monster Johnson. Give us some brown people.
I don't think Russians allow brown people.
Bro, do not take your daughter around.
Oh my god. What did I fucking walk into?
Oh
my
god. My
daughter's school's gonna kill me.
Brown people with the little guns.
We're searching for the brown people, okay?
Yeah,
the ones with the little guns.
Yeah, the ones with the
little guns. We're gonna shoot them with big guns.
Look at me, I look cool now.
Yeah. You see the blood on the wall, monster? Huh? You see the blood on the wall? That's nasty. Alright. I need the biggest gun here, Johnson. Get me an artillery piece. Oh, look, Clara, you see that guy on the hill right there?
Oh, shit. What
Daddy.
The fuck?
Daddy.
You see that guy disappear?
In contact.
What?
You need support from the Apache.
Nope. Do you want to waste Apache rounds on five guys?
I'm pushing up. 16611, we're currently served by a mortar team.
Do you want to stop in the tree line and build foxholes?
Run!
No.
Dang it! Quick,
they're suppressed.
East.
Here,
hey,
I'll build a foxhole.
16, I need a fire mission on group reference 026123. He is,
their location.
He's laying at the base of the tree.
Okay, 1-1 pop, at your location.
At, 3.
Oh, I see him. Headshot. He's dead.
Mortars!
Shit. Finish the trench.
All ground foot mobiles are... Oh, that helicopter just went down.
Hey, do you want to ramp with us?
Right, we're getting on right now.
Oh, my God.
Run! The tank's coming for us!
Smoke out!
They better be.
Keep running.
It did nothing!
Please hurry!
light went up. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you lost connection there for a little bit.
Did I?
Yeah, you were running in place.
Whoa!
Rodriguez, no! Okay, I got a set. Did nothing, alright, we climbed the walls then. Tank!
Is there room in my backpack? For you, bro.
Oh yeah, bro.
Oh yeah, bro.
I put in your backpack. You have.
Hell yeah.
Did you bring me rice?
How did you trap ass? Jesus Christ, man. How'd you get out here? You're dying from heat stroke.
Permission to give an idea?
What is your idea?
We can turn Blackburn into a rice picker.
No.
He already brought me rice.
Kind of racist, too.
He already brought me rice, though. He can be a rice picker.
No.
Is it selfish if I use him as, like, a shield?
Negative.
Her skin's kind of soft, though.
Dummy thick.
Have you ever noticed that, like, a disproportionate amount of fat chicks are into black guys?
You know, you sound like you speak from experience with fat chicks and black guys.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not black, I'm not fat, so.
Yeah.
But cinnamon, though.
I'd find a tree if I were you.
But cinnamon, though, dude.
You guys got a huge obsession with cinnamon.
Find a tree.
I'm telling you, man, if you met Cinnamon, you'd have an obsession with her, too.
Right.
I don't think I'd want to.
The tree right.
Why is the ISIS?
Who's ISIS? Alright, enough of this. What's wrong with our heli?
Oh, I don't
have bleeds.
Wait.
Oh, I see what the problem is. I have a very awesome solution.
Which is?
I'm gonna blow it up.
Clear back, Black.
Oh, no.
Don't.
Oh, God.
Don't.
Well, the problem is the tail rotor is hitting the other tail rotor because some fucking moron crashed my heli. And it's now absolutely fucked.
More like some fucking moron landed the heli right on top of the crashed heli. Freighter, I'm going to recommend you for a promotion.
If y'all wouldn't mind moving those trucks, because I would hate for them to get destroyed.
I got an idea.
Who put the fucking helipad right there?
I don't know.
It's ugly.
I know, sir. Freighter, I'm going to recommend you for a promotion if you can get this helicopter out from here.
Which one?
The non fully killed one. Good luck.
Hold on, sir. Hold on. I've been told that I'm gonna be put in for a promotion if I can move
recommended.
This shop. Recommended. Or put in recommended, same thing. Prater's gonna try this, if this works. Oh no, the engine will be sort of.
Okay, Adrian, you know what to do.
What?
I think I'm gonna...
Gotta press R, sir.
I suggest we have more engineers. I'm gonna be a medic, so...
That did absolutely nothing.
It gives you the same amount of permissions as an EOD.
That was me.
But aren't
that was
they
me. Everyone saw that was me, right? That was me.
Adrian, who stole your kill?
Nobody stole my kill. It was mine.
Are you telling me you stole your own kill?
That's exactly what happened.
Am I hearing that I have to shoot you then?
What in God's fucking name? Strut your stuff like it's huge.
Just saying, I would like to point out how there's live rounds just like ricocheting all over the base right now.
We're just hanging.
Well, I mean, I've had like three that have just like pinged off the metal in front of me. And I'm just like, interesting.
None of us have been hit.
Yeah. No fear.
Yeah, it's amazing.
What happened to all the tanks and stuff?
Hey, Miller.
What's up?
Hey, Brax, you guys take the,
I'm gonna tell Audrey that,
air container up north.
Are you sure about that?
Crack?
I don't know.
Do
what
makes
you say this, Bush?
Did you guys take the,
Oh, no, just the fact that you
user
know,
joined your channel.
Fuel container, or...
You seem like your leadership is better, sir.
You mean my leadership is more of, I get online, I tell my guys what to do, and then when the leadership comes online, I have no control at all?
Yes, sir. I have full trust in you, but at the same time, there's a high probable chance that it might, you know, just go through the side of my head.
Don't land that next to the two helicopters. Land it in the corner. Land it in the corner. Land it in that corner. Land it in that corner that I'm shooting at right there. Land it in the corner I'm shooting at. What are you doing? Oh, you probably landed into the actual helipad. Is anyone going to need the Chinook? Crater, you dumbass, why don't you just run?